challenges faced by MRTs in upgrading to CBTC systems. CBTC systems will give better performance only when all the functionalities of CBTC system are well equipped and performing well. When a MRT is switching from conventional to CBTC system, it cannot use the conventional infrastructure. Thus, poor communication between conventional to CBTC systems is a fillable gap. Radio failures are frequent because CBTC systems work on ISM band. It is relied on Wi-Fi networks. Fallback mode. Whenever a train CBTC failure takes place, the MRT switches from CBTC to conventional signaling system for a shorter duration of time to maintain uninterrupted train services. Again, this will impose an extra maintenance cost because CBTC and conventional infrastructure are completely different. They both should be maintained parallelly.